por tomorrow we start.
Tomorrow we start the Super League, then it's important win here at home. Because also we know that we cannot play in our stadium. We must go now to other stadium. It's sometimes, you know, for the players, it's not so good playing, you know, playing in the stadium. But it's important why? Because our pitch is in reparation. That is very well for the season. It's important. It's so important that the good pitch for my players. Then it's okay we play the first game in other stadium. But no problem because our target is win tomorrow. Because we must win because it's the first game, because we play at home, and we are ready to win.
Ya, kita sebagai pemain mau dimanapun bermain harusnya tentu siap. Pelatih punya keinginan untuk selalu menang di pertandingan kandang, dan kami juga sebagai pemain ingin menang di setiap pertandingan kandang, dan besok adalah pertandingan awal buat kami, dan kami ingin tunjukkan bahwa kami bisa menang pada pertandingan besok. Terima kasih.
He were in Perseverance of Bayern. I think he's a good coach. And tomorrow is a very hard game for Andy Bayern. Also, I know they have good players. But we have some confidence for tomorrow for them. This is more important. Now we play maybe tomorrow with in the midfield with Finky and René. Because
ya, alhamdulillah saya ada di sepak bola Indonesia sudah beberapa tahun dan sudah merasakan hal-hal seperti ini sebelumnya. Bagi saya tidak ada masalah. Apapun yang nanti diturunkan pelatih besok, taktik apa yang diberikan, ya itu yang harus kita terapkan dalam pertandingan besok. Yang penting kita semua pemain dan khususnya saya optimis besok harus 3 poin. Itu aja. Ya.